One last
This
question.
is Dee who says Great Britain had slavery at one time like the U.S. Why does it seem they don't have as many racial problems as we do?
Well, they didn't have thousands and thousands of slaves. The British, they imported slaves from England into other countries, but they didn't bring them to the British Isles. They had a few slaves, but nothing like what we've had. We had a huge number of slaves working the plantations in America, and they in turn had babies, and you know, they grew. So that's why you have so many more African Americans living in America, because they were brought in slavery. And that's one of the curses that is we've had to live with, is to get those people freed and give them dignity. And we still haven't gotten there yet, totally.
Thanks so much for watching. You can help provide medical care, clean water, humanitarian aid, and a message of hope to those who need it most. Join our CBN family today. Simply click the link below in the description box.